hello once again to more Pokemon. Last time, we got Dive, and we're looking for a super rare fish. To get, as the fish is necessary for Reggie's. Oh wait, I'm gonna need... I'm gonna have to hope that that... Remember that one bug which that remember that one pincer bug thing? It can learn attack called Dig, the normal variant, but can the twisted variant do it? And I don't know about Eevee here. Why did this fish have to be super rare? If that fish even comes down here. But what happens to Reg? It needs to be Reggie, then I'm gonna have to read Braille. Which would be the absolute headache. So I want to first see if I can find that fish. If its twisted form can be found here, is first of all needs to be explored. As I state before, the fish is rare. So I'll be looking for a while. Thank you. guess if it cheats, I could always attempt to force it to appear. Of course, that would require me to looking up the cheats once again. Just so I can forcefully spawn one fish. But I may not actually need it if they changed it, but normally you would need this. Wasn't it called a feed? No, not a feed. It wasn't feed pass. Sorry for now. But regardless, it's an ancient fish. But still, it's supposed to be incredibly rare down in this fruit. It's only spawner. So it would be pretty notable that it's not going to be that easy to find. Ah, here it is. So it's mixed with a Lapras. I'm going to have to put to the sanity region. Okay, I need to evolve this. Thank you. And you can see they are back here again. That town. Okay, here's that cave, I believe. So this is ice water type. Okay. Toucan Sam. No. That just looks stupid. Okay, time to see if I can... If you can't learn dig, then I will then be forced to use the actual dig TM I have. Cause in the original game, Emerald, Ruby, and Sapphire, this Pokemon can learn dig at a very certain level. Traffic fun. Sorry, can't have you be falling on me. Okay. What level does this Pokemon normally? Pokemon Emerald. Trap Pinch. Learns Dig at 24. The one I captured was level 40. Wasn't it? Great. Is there any other Pokemon that learn Dig? Okay, so this one's a lost cause. Let's try this Pokemon then. Sorry, needed to use the restroom. And took longer than I thought. I can only hope that this Pokemon learns Dig. The other Pokemon that I tried didn't want to learn it. What level does this thing evolve again? Or I just use this cheat code. Level 45. Okay, the Pikachu should have it. There, that should stop it. That'd be annoying to do that every time, since you have to go all the way up to level 45. Didn't learn it. Let's see. If I can well, I can always just use the cheat for the code, I guess. Let's see. Why are you doing that? Let's see. And it's just telling us to use the item one, so might as well just do it. Okay, let's see. The dig is this one. Okay, this is a code brick code. Interesting. Alright, if I use the... I may actually use 4 of these teleportation cheat codes. If you're wondering why I'm saying that is, four of the locations are, well, let's simply say, locations which you can could only get to during a event, which is no longer happens. So I may just use those cheat codes to teleport to those islands. One is Mew. The other ones, I don't know what's on that island. The third island gives Deoxys, and the fourth island gives Ho-Ho and Lugia. And it almost feels a bit like if I get too frustrated, if Reggie, I could attempt to teleport into the ancient tomb, or into the Reggie's rooms. Okay. Have to get Cat. Okay. Come on then. Of course the game crashes. Oops, just activated the dolphin. Not really. Yeah. Okay, that gives me that. Okay, let's see. Alright, I need to disable that. Dig code. There. Gone. That show is just deleted. Oopsies. Wrong button. Hit the all delete button. Well, I'm still gonna be needing a Waylord. You just see what I saw on on the Waylord's move list. Hidden host dig. Like a crude joke. So, okay, so before it was a whale with a nose, but now it grew legs. So I went through Chieftain Ladders. Well, of course, maybe they purposely picked this Pokemon knowing that you'd be going for the Regis. Put you away. Okay. I definitely missed it. Yeah, it looks like I have to go get it.
slapping a Pokemon. Okay, let's see. And here's the whole alphabet. What's the Richie things again? Okay, we lead. Okay. Okay, Regigigas, the Regis are now awakened. Looks like there's no underwater Pokemon down here. Thank you. I still feel it was somewhat of like a crude joke. So next time we'll continue on with the story. Well, until next time, thanks for coming. And see you guys next time. And sorry that this video was short.